And they wonder why there's no real rock and roll stars around. Because this is the shit you got us doing, fuckers. Day one, off me coconut. Is Liam Gallagher wear a parka? Because it makes me look cool. What is Liam Gallagher wearing? And wearing a parka?
Not enough, man.
Come on, then. Pull your fucking cameras away now, fucking leather, you knobhead.
You don't need it.
I'll leather,
you
knobhead.
You just had a baby.
No, so you look like a dickhead.
Right, look.
Taking pictures of me, man. You look like a dickhead.
I was always an Oasis, and I'll always be an Oasis.
Uh-huh. That wasn't 100%.
You can't be. I mean, I look pretty drunk on stage anyway, and I sound pretty drunk most of the time, so.
I'm not into writing fucking morbid music like the rest of these pricks that are playing here. They all write bollocks, you know what I mean? They're all like fucking. They're all in pain. Well, my fucking ears are in pain.
We can't to
you know. Never to me,
why didn't England win?
It's rubbish.
Yeah.
Bag of shite. Your grandma'd do better.
Yeah.
On acid, with a toller on, stuck up.
Why does Liam Gallagher stand like that? Interesting. Don't know, man, I just reckon I've stood like this. I mean, how else are you meant to stand? You're meant to just stand how you're meant to stand.